Hi guys, Sophia here, and I just wanted to share this DIY foot jewelry for you guys since it's getting hot outside and you might want to show off your feet at the beach or the pool or something, or just walking around. This is a super easy foot jewelry that I like to do, so I just wanted to share with you guys. So first, these are the nice beads that I'll be working with. You can choose to use whatever color that you want. Purple is my favorite color. And then I'll obviously be getting some bead string. You can find both these items from either a craft store or Walmart, and they're really not that expensive. So let's get started. The first thing you want to do is take the string. You want to measure it around your foot to make sure that it reaches all the way to the back, and you'll be able to hook it so that it fits. Just put it over whatever toe you want to put it over and just put it towards the back, and then cut the string before you start beading. So first I'm going to be starting with these small white beads. I recommend that you start putting these beads on the toe area, because if you use spiky beads or some big beads, it's going to like hurt. So you can either choose not to use a bead or to use these type of beads. And I'm basically just put it on one strand going all the way across. And then I put it around my toe to make sure that it's going to fit around my toe before getting ready to start the rest of the foot jewelry. So then once you have that, I'm getting this white circle bead. Make sure that the string is together. I place the white bead through both of the strings. So I put two strings through the hole of the white bead, and that'll secure the top. And then I'm getting these purple beads. I'm first gonna place three beads over the white bead. Once again, putting both strings through the purple bead as well. And then I'll be getting a white bead and placing it on top. Then I'm going to repeat the same type of pattern, but this time I'm going to use four purple beads, and then I'm going to put the white bead on top of the fourth purple bead. So this is what it looks like. And then you want to split the two strings apart, because this is the area that is going to be able to wrap around your ankle. You can choose to measure it at this point just to make sure that it fits properly. And then on one side, I'm going to be placing the purple beads. This time, I'll be using five purple beads before I put on the clear white bead. And I'm actually going to repeat this pattern, five purple beads, one white bead, all the way to the edge or near the edge of the string. You do want to leave some string loose or out so that you can secure it, and I'll show you that in a second, but just repeat this same pattern till you get to the end. So once you're at the end, I'm getting this jewelry fastener. I got this from the craft store or Walmart, and basically you want to put the string through the hole and wrap the wire around the base. You can use this jewelry fastener thing, I don't know what it's technically called, to help wrap around. And this string can easily come unraveled. So after I finish twirling this around, I actually get super glue and I glue the base of the wire just to make sure that it stays and it doesn't come loose. Once that is complete, I'm going to go over to the second side, which will be the other side of your ankle, and I'm repeating the same exact process. I'll be putting five purple beads and one white bead all the way to the top, just like I did for the other side. And once that is complete, you can see the area that I left out, and I'll be getting the other side of the fastener. It's just a little circle, just like with any other jewelry, and I'll be applying it the same exact way that I applied the fastener, using super glue to super glue the base. And that is about it, guys. This is super easy and super fun. You can make it however you want, whatever colors you want. So thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys another day, another time. Bye, YouTube.